when you're a writer, you're like, well, what am I gonna write about? Do you know what I mean? Everybody has their stuff, but what am I gonna write about? I am Alex Dinelaris, and I'm the book writer of On Your Feet. I talked to Gloria and Emilio. We sat at a big table, all of us, and I was just, you know, in your head as a writer, how am I gonna, what's the entry point? There's so many things in their life. Their life is more of a mini series than it is a 2-hour show. I read unauthorized biographies. I read the internet. Anything I could find to try to find friction and context. In my office, I have this bulletin board and just laying out the structure, saying, okay, that song might fit here, that could work. In this case, you trust smart people. You trust Jerry Mitchell, you trust Sergio Trujillo, you trust Andy Senor, who's working with us on it. You trust them to look at it, and they know musical theater in their DNA.
It's right from struggle, 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 Congo. We need a lot less of we're successful. That could be short, and then go into the bus crash. Do you know what I mean? Because where we lose the time is in the first act.
Nothing gets cut arbitrarily. It has to get cut or shaped to move the story forward in a more direct way or to enforce action. Those are the only two reasons to do anything. With Emilio and Gloria, you could read all you want, but until you sit with the two of them, you realize what that personality is. So when you look at the musical or the book and the jokes and the romance, a lot of true stories, but to find their voice, you can't imitate them, but you get who they are together. You get the clumsiness of his humor, which is charming as hell. With her, you get the sort of gravity. She's just open and scared in the best way. Gloria said, I mean, she said over and over so kindly. She's like, you got it. Like, you got us. That's us. This is a story that people can relate to. There's immigration because there's the troubles getting produced. There's racism. There's a million stories to be told. And they prove that to this day, in America, you can dream big, and if you're willing to sacrifice it all, you know, there's a chance. There's a chance. And I'm sitting here as living proof right now.